Let us know what you think about Two Hearts by writing a review in the comments section below. Experience shows that movies are most often available on Netflix for longer periods, while new episodes of series come out annually. Please note that the streaming service Netflix has a dynamic selection of films and TV series and therefore continuously replaces the titles with new ones, while others are removed. This means that it is not certain that Two Hearts can still be played on Netflix Denmark.